I were you, I'd worry about a more immediate cause of death. Now take a fucking walk.
You got lucky, buddy!
Sorry about that.
What is wrong with you, smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whore-mongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very center. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please. No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Come, come. Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Mikhail.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes? We begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
You are scared, Michael. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
Let it out, baby.
That is okay. Now, in through the bloated nose. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
My fucking back.
You were an athlete once. Come on.
These are the basics. You must master them.
Bullshit.
Get up. Try again.
Forget that you are fat and near to death. Be in the now. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
Air through the nose. And out the mouth. Who would have thought it possible? In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Out with the breath. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Mikhail.
Out through the mouth. He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
The silly man forgets to breathe. There! Let it go! Now. You breathe.
Let it go.
You can breathe, can't you?
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, do not fear the unknown. We are the...
But, yeah.
Feel it all. Everything is flowing in. Mike, would you?
Oh. Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Take in the air and release it. Hold the anus. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Let it out, baby. Your aura is just like, wow.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
We are doing amazing here.
Chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. It's Mikael.
What'd you say?
Back. Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh! Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French... fucking Yogi!
Ah, that's always a fun mission.
Jimmy! You still here?
What, Caleb?
James!
Go away! Oh, yeah. Fuck you.
Come on, I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with. Come on.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly, but
Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Whoa, what is that car doing over here, bro?
Yo,
oh,
bro, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, doing? Man? Good to-
Mr. DeSanto!
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit.
That other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
What you doing all the way out here?
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Get in here.
Just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified.
Yourself. I'm telling you, this is all wrong. Would you?
Hey. That's been using it for decades. Sanitize me.
You fucking shit.
Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out. Huh? All right? You're too crazy, Dad. Come on.
Jimmy!
Now you've And then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed.
Oliver.
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever... That submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter?
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like... You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home. You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Just please, don't shoot.
that well. Yeah, something unique.
Yep, looks good. That's a good one. That's art right there. Some award-winning art in there. You know, a bleeder. Tell your friends where you got that.
How's it hanging?
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get...
Casey, I love you. David. Well. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine. Alright, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes?
Whoa. Pure magic.
I should put a...
on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr.
Mistake. Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you can... Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue. We haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why didn't you start with me? genius.
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Hey, it's you again.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the F5B.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Yeah, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Maybe I'll hang back.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit! Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of... son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
Alright, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore. What about your ties to me? To Brad? Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact. For as long as it keeps me amused, I am. I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing. We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact. I'm going in on the west side of the tower. Get us in position, I'll drop.
Immediately, we order aircraft to be forcibly grounded.
I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
Hey, T. Bring her down in the lot.
Save me! Hey! No? Huh?
No? No! 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 No!
Hey! Hey! I said easy. Oh, come on! Give the guy a break. All right, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what? You gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.